assets can become digital assets. Let's say you are running a company, and company have obviously people inside that are working. Each person is part of the evolution of the way to do business, because every single person can help you to build the digital assets. Let's take the sample of your daily activity. Let's consider a production of a specific equipment. You need to show to your client how you produce the specific equipment. You need to show them how you develop, what kind of R&D there is behind the specific product. So how you transfer this one? You can transfer by written words, you can transfer by pictures, or you can make a video to show the process. So build the digital assets is just a way to show in a different perspective and a different channel your process and the application and the R&D and the evolution to reach the final result. So the content are one of the element that you need to take your assets and let them become digital assets.